What Brazil do with its accelerated innovation?
At Amazon Web Services, what inspires us are our customers, and we're incredibly inspired by what we see occurring here in Brazil. From startups to enterprises, government to education, we see that startup mentality leveraging cloud computing to advance their mission more rapidly in a cost-effective manner. We're really excited to see where Brazil heads and the fast digital transformation that's underway throughout this country.
And why 5G is changing everything, inclusive cloud computing?
Well, the future of 5G is going to open up a tremendous number of doors, especially for developers and startups, as they think about how they can reach out their applications to a mobile populace. But today, you can go ahead and get started with Amazon Web Services machine learning, artificial intelligence, Internet of Things technology, and more, with over 165 services. Today's a good day to prepare for 5G, but it's a better day to get started right now.
And Brazil is using cloud computing. How did you do?
Well, we've had a long, very long investment here in Brazil with cloud computing, starting 8 years ago with our GRU region, but continuing to invest in the future, preparing future generations for the workforce with over 90 universities teaching cloud computing to help fill qualified jobs. But more exciting is to also see where government is starting to act like a startup, from the local municipalities to the state to the federal government. In fact, we're inspired by last week the Ministry of Economy announcing a cloud-first initiative.
How edge computing contributes with cloud computing?
Well, edge computing enables a startup or a programmer to reduce the latency for their application, especially in a digital marketplace with mobile phones, and have a better user experience. In fact, at Amazon Web Services, we've invested 5 edge sites already here in Brazil to help the startups, governments, enterprises, and more deliver their customer applications, their citizen services applications better out to their customers.